As an orthopedic surgeon, I use a lot of screws, nails, and plates. And as you can see here, this is stripping a screw, putting it into wood. It's a lot bigger issue if you do it putting it into the human body.